Hi everyone. When I started as a makeup artist, I found it very difficult to build my kit because makeup can get very expensive when you're building a makeup kit. Since you need a lot of products like foundations, accessories, and a makeup bag. So today, I'm going to share some tips with you that were very helpful to me when I started building my kit, focusing on good quality and affordable makeup products. First tip is to prioritize which products are going to be of good quality to have in your kit. So for example, for me, it's foundations. I like to spend most of my money on foundations because I know if my base is going to look flawless, then the rest of the makeup is going to be flawless too. Second tip is going to be to try to buy your products from makeup stores or makeup brands that can offer you discounts. For example, there's makeup store or makeup brands that offer you from 20 to 40% discounts when you are a makeup artist. So make sure you find out what they need for you to qualify and sign up for that. My last tip is to reinvest the money that you make as a makeup artist to build your kit. At the beginning of your career, you're not gonna make a lot of money, but it's good that you reinvest that money if you don't need it for something else to build your kit. So later on, when you are a full-time makeup artist, you already have your kit set up. I hope this topic was helpful, and if you have any questions or comments, don't forget to leave them on the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe and share this video. Bye bye!